talking about. I recognize the Avengers as allies.
Thank you.
Nope. As version of a warm welcome. You will also have to get used to that. You finally agree to accept help, and it is from outsiders. That is not like you.
I am not accepting help. I am giving it.
Then let me send teams to the corrupted sites. Aje with you when you confront AIM. Do something other than driving yourself headfirst into danger.
I am not just a king on a throne. I am the Black Panther.
Then show us you can be both.
I will. I hope you have familiarized yourselves with the palace by now.
Your people have been most welcoming. I'd like to see more of Wakanda once Claw's been dealt with.
You're such a tourist.
A tourist? In Asgard, we call that adventuring.
It's an emergency transmission.
This is Okoye. You are being pushed back. We need assistance.
You cannot handle Claw's forces alone?
It's not just Claw. He has turned our defense systems against us.
Impossible.
We've lost her signal. If Claw has broken the Kimoyo encryption, something is very wrong.
Then I think it is about time the Avengers see what the Black Panther is truly capable of.
It would be an honor to tag along.
Move fast. I do not like the idea of Claw hacking our technology.
You should keep the timer. Makes things interesting.
Now that I know you like it, I won't.
Claw's men are here. Shuri, how did Claw's people get inside the pass?
They must. I will track the ones they used. Shut them out of the network.
This will take us near the border. Shuri, any word from the Hack Tower?
I'm having trouble getting through.
Apologies, Your Highness. I'm still familiar with your little network.
Is this the man who fancies himself the general of a corporate army?
Ulysses Claw, at your service.
When I find you, I will have you begging for mercy. You won't receive.
Better hurry then, Orphan King. I won't wait forever.
What have you done to us?
Don't worry. They didn't suffer much.